Look at the uniforms the Sabres wearing back in the late 90s from, I think, 94, 95, after that, till about 2007. Yeah. And they had Donald Waddett, Maxim Ginn, Stu Barnes, Dominic Hasek. Oh, yeah, remember that?
Yeah, Victor Olsen's going to hit the 10 goal mark here.
Oh, remember back in days when the Sabres had the uniforms, they played the ASBC Center. Boy, that was Marine Midland Arena.
Here's Power. He draws Ryan O'Reilly all out, right out to him. Watch as Ryan O'Reilly comes out, commits to him, and as soon as he goes down, bangs, he makes a pass across to Olsen there.
Oh, Curtis Brown's on there, chair. That's another good player.
Third power play goal of the year for Victor, his 10th goal of the season. Blues dumping in behind the net. This is Thomas in the corner, double team, and then Olofsson will tap it ahead. Sabres dumping in. Olofsson against Falk. Tarasenko plays it below the goal line. Kyrou stripped to the puck. Olofsson, far circle. Can't work it through two sticks, and Falk will bank it away. And Thomas will lead the Blues to center. End of a shift, Thomas dumps it in, goes to the bench. It's down below the goal line of the Buffalo end. Played back by Walker, the shot for the point, high. Now behind the net, both Gergensens and Yoki Haru in the same spot. Sabres going to send this down the ice. No icing on the play. As Nico Mikkola starts it up ahead.
Looking for Tyler. There are another player that's on the team in that Sabres uniform. Max and F again.
Blues play it back inside their own line, and we get a whistle. And a timeout on the ice. 12:56 remaining in period number two. And the Sabres lead it